from one of my fans. Homie was wondering if it was true that it never dies, it's sad to say. I had to remind him once again that it's more than just a rap crew. It's about family and friends, loyalty amongst men. So when I felt the code was broken, of course I had to make some renovations. On my way to greatness, they clinched statements made by this maven who paved the way through the patience. Just don't mistake distance as an issue. No matter the time and space of this love, I can't forget you. But it's true, sometimes you have to separate yourself from those you love the most, because they the ones out to get you. Yet they wonder what's my issue. Maybe it's trust, but that story is to be continued. Breaking the silence has been way past overdue, and over time you'll understand that this is more than just a rap group. It never dies, it's a way of life. For code, the honor and the name for the family I put together. Forever I'm the armor protecting this movement until the day I am a goner. I rap. It never dies till the end of time, and when I'm gone I promise my spirit will stay alive. It never dies, it's a way of life. May not be perfect, but we learning what's wrong and what's right. I hear what they saying, what? Dundetta fucked up, he lost it again. Look at him drinking away his life in such a state of depression. You guess that he would just give it up, but he never learned his lesson. Playing tough, taking chances with love, I'm dancing with the devil. It's hand-to-hand combat on another level. I'm damn to hell if caught on contact. Off the mental, I'm meddling with those who know this. Rebel does opposers or promoters, always known. I never settle in the pit of darkness. I spark a light in the event and hit my target. With these sights, it's hard to miss. Even in the midst of my downfall, I found all I need to be is myself. So now I doubt y'all could ever take me down again. I finally found the strength within the belief. These toxins still in my oxygen. I compliment the very ones who know this optimist is back. The common sense, the common core in my defense is to say that it never dies, it's a way of life. For code, the honor and the name for the family I put together. Forever I'm the armor protecting this movement until the day I am a goner. I rap. It never dies till the end of time, and when I'm gone I promise my spirit will stay alive. It never dies, it's a way of life. May not be perfect, but we learning what's wrong and what's right. So if you've been wondering what is it that Dundetta is thinking, maybe you can help by making a statement blatant. Basically I'm just creating another way of living. So listen, I'm giving you the testament of my vision. The mission statement is this: stay true to yourself and appreciate your existence. Never let another person step on you if they do, then distance yourself from these venomous creatures. Defeat these leeches first, then reach out for peace and disperse positive energy. Kill the negativity, but keep it G and let it be known that you're a real one. In a world filled with nothing but clones, you may just feel some will never understand. Truth is they really won't, so continue with the plan to do better through hell and back. If you never slack and stay in tune to the fact your evolution is that of a nuisance, then never shade your ray of light. And when they ask what is your state of mind, with a smile just reply that it never dies, it's a way of life. For code, the honor and the name for the family I put together. Forever I'm the armor protecting this movement until the day I am a goner. I rap. It never dies till the end of time, and when I'm gone I promise my spirit will stay alive. It never dies, it's a way of life. May not be perfect, but we learning what's wrong and what's right.